Like any year, the Manitoba Moose continue to develop the high-end prospects of the Winnipeg Jets. But in the 2020-21 season, the Moose roster features the top selection by the Winnipeg Jets in the past four draft classes. So with the break in action for a little bit, we thought now would be a perfect time to take a look at each of those players. Our look at the Jets' future starts with 2020 first-round selection Cole Perfetti. He's appeared in 16 games with the Moose this season and logged 8 points while doing so, and he knows how important playing in the AHL is for his development.
You know, I think that's important for me and for my confidence to know that there's a lot of people that have come through this league, and it's a big learning step, and how beneficial it is for me to get this opportunity at such a young age.
In a normal year, a drafted player who's sent down by their NHL club would go back to their junior league. But with the OHL not currently playing, Perfetti is making the most of his time in the AHL.
For me and my peers, you know, other kids my age are getting this opportunity. It's so good for us, for our development. Normally we'd be in the OHL or CHL or wherever it was, playing against kids that are younger than us. And instead we're playing against men who are strong and played professional hockey for years. And, you know, the pace and the skill and everything is just so, at a higher level that, it forces you to become such a better hockey player.
Manitoba Moose general manager Craig Heisinger knows this is a unique opportunity for Perfetti, and he is making the most of his time with the team.
I think for Cole, it pushes his development up a year instead of, and playing junior would have been great this year, but it's not there. It's a unique opportunity. So being able to play in the American League is a unique opportunity as well. It gives him a place to play while the OHL is getting sorted out.
Stay tuned for more on the Jets' future stars, as next time we speak with 2019 first-round selection, Ville Heinola. For Moose TV, I'm Austin Siragusa.